Hi, we're here at Godfrey, Dianah and Godfrey's.
Hi.
So, how about in? Look at the place, it's really nice. Look at the people.
From Airbnb.
When I met you in the summer, to my heart.
And we have our pool. I think this is a shared pool, but it's in front of our room, so this is really nice. I'll show it to you later. Bye bye.
Good morning. I just would like to share with you our, well, let me say, our beautiful stay at Dianah and Godfrey in Langyawng Laaw. We were given a chance to stay at the Dianah and Godfrey hotel, Dianah and Godfrey's hotel. It was, you know, it's, we booked it at our Airbnb, and well, just a heads up. If you're a new subscriber at Airbnb, they'll actually provide you a 1500 or 1500 less off your booking. So Jillian here was really clever. So he always checks at the Airbnb for savings, for promotion. So what happened was, since she already has an account with Airbnb, he had my colleague Reed sample, Reed to book it under a new account, which Reed doesn't have an account yet with Airbnb. So they booked it. The original price would be around 7,500, I think, that rate. That's for from July 5 to July 7. That's the 3 days and two nights. So they booked it for, since it's a 1500 less about it, when the one thing hotel, we were really amazed that there's this a pool in front of your home. It's actually an all full house accommodation. One thing though, electricity is not included, but we just paid actually $560 for the electricity. It's not that high for the generation. The cooking gas range them pay for 30 pesos a day, so those are really sweet. So you can use, there's available, the kitchen is available, there's refrigerator, there's cooking set, there's any kitchenware, they have everything. Now rooms, they have three rooms, it's actually big rooms that can fit three to four person in one bed. They have the studio room with one CR, with one comfort room, and this is overlooking the pool. They have another room upstairs, which has, one is the one is the studio type. The second one is a non-air-conditioner, we can fit two, but it has electric fans. The third room is the air-conditioned room near the common CR upstairs. So the common CR has a bathtub. It's really clean. It's really nice. Now the room downstairs is still an air-conditioned room that can fit three to four person. Now it's four rooms of three air-conditioned, one non-air-conditioned, and see the glass doors are really nice, overlooking, seeing through the pool, seeing through the nice garden. And if you'd like to get some extra bed, you can sleep at the living room. They have a nice sofa at the living room. So yeah, without further discussing everything here, so visit them at Airbnb, that's Dianah and Godfrey in Dawis, Panglao. So always take chances for promotional, offer. So that's something that you can actually get. So again, let me show you Dianah and Godfrey. So I'll be touring you around. Okay?
Oh. this is the owner.
Me, I'm the owner.
And Langyawng Laaw. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. So at least you can also help my videos to gain more viewers, to gain more subscribers. Alright? Thank you.
When I met you in the summer.